When I heard about the chalkboard eraser, I thought, oh yeah, that can work.
And did it?
It did. It was spectacular. Absolutely.
Location.
30. Got this phone call the other day about this guy who's making making a snow jump out in Tor Bay. I thought that sounded like a pretty good idea, so rang around and turned out to be true, and here we are, came out here, bought, was it 14 bucket loads of ice out in a big truck, 6 tonne of ice, and turned out to be a good day.
Living in Western Australia, there's not a lot of snow around, and so we thought, we've got a mate who can make a lot of snow. We've got a mate who's got a slope, and we all know how to make a snowboard jump, so we just made it happen.
Drop the first one where Steve is, and then the next one here.
I think you need the speed from up there.
Yeah, this is going to go off. This is the greatest thing that's happened in Cron Cup for a long time. Or you could get some of your sheep over here though. We could jump them.
Last night was a major success. We're kind of hoping for a little bit more snow to be left on the ground this morning, but we've got a top up in the truck, so should be good.
First time I went down this jump, pretty scared, didn't know how to feel. But yeah, we took off and got a fair bit of air, and it's pretty awesome.
Brain's starting to set in a little bit, so it could be a bit of a worry, but I'll give it a shot. It's been so good. Definitely doing it again next weekend.
You're the only person I know that owns your own ski field.
Yeah, it won't be a ski field for long because the sun's coming out.
So this, I've got this about half the ice that I've got back here. So, and I've got a couple more trucks.
Oh, you've got two more trucks.
Beautiful.
So if we do that, we can have a border cross track all the way down here.